But I ain't no more. Got a hit record now. Pockets just full of dough. Got some new clothes too. And good shoes on my feet. Penthouse apartment. Icebox just full of good things.
That actually came out as Lowell Fulsom, M on the end, when it was actually Lowell Fulsom, but they did it in that because of tax reasons, apparently. Make a Little Love, that was 67, came out on Kent Records, not the new one, the old one.